Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How are you doing? It's been a while since I've been streaming, so it feels good to be back. I will be trying something I haven't done before. Two things, actually. First of all, I will be starting an Eden streak on Binding of Isaac. And second of all, I will record this entire stream and put it on YouTube, because why the fuck not? I think I'm going to try and do that for all of my Eden streak streams, just as a kind of experiment, kind of like Santa has been doing. Hello, Santa. Welcome to the stream. steak. Yeah, I'm going to be starting my Eden steak tonight. Yeah, but for that purpose as well, I will not be having a song request on, like I usually do, but I hope that doesn't make people too mad. But yeah, let's get this going. I hope the overlay is good enough, and please tell me if the audio is a little bit out of whack or something. But yeah, win streak 0 at the moment. Already, man. Yeah, I'm sorry, man. Can't please everybody. Let's go. We got, what is that even called? Sharp Soil. Whoa! Wait, sorry.
Hi YouTube, hi Slacker Streamer.
Thank you, Robin, for the 21 months in a row, Jesus Christ. Overlay isn't looking good. Yeah, it was kind of rushed together. I'll probably try and fix it and make it look nice and slick for the future. We're starting off with pretty bad movement speed, terrible tears, decent damage, okay range, I guess. But nah. Okay, good. But please let me know if I can improve stuff. Yeah, what does the sharp sword even do? Deals damage to all enemies in the room. Enemy skills have a chance to drop red sword. Cool. Not given up per se, but kinda. I don't really like playing it that much. You have Linux now? Never tried that, so. Yeah. Pretty meh. Strong. I guess we'll just be using it as much as possible. RuneScape. Yeah, I don't even play that anymore. Like, it's been literally months since I played RuneScape. So for this run, we definitely need damage is okay for now. But we definitely need tears up. This is pretty bad. No. It's only you two guys that want RuneScape. Yeah, that is pretty damn accurate. I haven't quit playing it. I just don't play it at the moment. we need an item room, please. we go. I guess I kind of need the bumps. Take the one hit. See what's in here. Pretty decent. Yeah, he's watched all of it. I will be going into the boss here and then go back for the tinted rock. I really hate Curse of Darkness. Like, it doesn't really do anything, it's just more annoying than anything. I'll see it. Hey! Oh my god, really? So, what just happened is I got marbles, and I've been trying for the past couple of days just to go through runs with Isaac and just grind hard to get marbles, because it's one of two items that I have left to actually pick up and collect for the like final achievement, whatever. Now I just get it randomly first try. Or first room. It was actually first floor. Like, what the fuck? I kinda hoped to get it before actually starting the Eden Street, but I was like, whatever, it's not that big of a deal. It doesn't really unlock anything new that if I get it. So I'm just like, yeah, sure, let's just start. Also, I didn't get any soul hearts from that tinted rock. That was a little bit annoying. Actually, I should check out the cursed room now I think about it. Oh, that would be amazing, dude. It's the, I can't remember the name of it. It's the, angel item that gives short, burst brimstones, light brimstones, or whatever. Can't remember the name of it. So something, try something, something. That's the one I'm missing. Maybe I get Krampus next floor. Which one should we get of these? Let's go for Magus Faith. Yeah, exactly. We want that Tinted Dragon there. Even though it costs 2 bombs, that's okay. Okay, we should be set for a double deal here. That would be good. World of Warcraft career? Nah, I've never played WoW. It would suck, honestly. Get away. That kamikaze. Yeah, sure. Yep. I actually like the shark straw. It's kind of a cool item. Never used it before, honestly. Because I actually thought it was like one of those, you take damage whenever you use it. So I was like, eh, I don't really bother even checking it out. Most likely a secret room north of here. I'll check the neighboring room just to be sure. Yeah, sure. Yeah, there is, for sure. Around a month, I think. Pretty accurately a month. Until I'm done. Looking very much forward to that. We will definitely be wanting room back. Can we maybe be a little bit cheesy here? Yes. Sure, let's check out the store as well. By the way, you guys are allowed to backseat gaming if you feel like it. If there's anything you're like, wait, why did he do that? Or if there's an item I don't know what does, or trinket, most likely. I know almost all items, I'm pretty sure, but a lot of the trinkets I'm like, what does this do? And yeah, please, you are allowed. Ooh, nice. That's fair enough. I do know Santor knows a lot about this game. He's played it a lot. So I guess that was mostly directed to him. No, you're allowed to, man. I want to get better at the game, so if there's something that I've been doing a lot that I thought was good, but it's obviously bad or something, please tell me. Best way to get better. Yeah, sure. Okay, but it's okay. Yeah, we'll be taking pentagram for sure. I considered avoiding that boss room item, but which I can't remember what's called. Yeah, what Santor said. I could go to the curse room. Nah, let's just keep this. Oh, what? Come on, hit it. Oh, Yera. We're gonna keep that. In before blank card, Yera? Getting a Yera room this early is really good, which is a major reason why I picked up room bag in the first place. So what the Yera room does is it will double all of the pickups, like hearts and keys and whatnot in a room, but also chests. And if you get the active item blank card, you can multiply a lot of shit, and if you happen to find a battery, you can make unlimited source of batteries. And then if you have like a room with money in, you can get infinite money. And that means you can buy out any store that you want. Okay, we have a battery here. Cool. Really like some more tears up. What? Okay. You can't speedrun streaks. That's not really how it works. But there is definitely speedruns of Isaac. Some of them are quite impressive. Eden Streak is basically just a community upon agreed, you know, like, okay, this is how we do it. I think I wanna flag room now. We are in desperate need of tiers and speed, actually. I think I've seen higher than 450, but that's around, but 450 is like an insane amount. Not the stats that I needed, but whatever. We'll take it. I feel with you, man. I have to go this way and check. Okay, nothing. Yeah, exactly. 450 is like an insane amount. Oh, this room sucks. Fuck. Now we just need a shop with a blank card. That would be nice. Oh, that's a good one as well. I really love compost. Yeah, that sounds about right. Yeah, compost is way better than straw. There's no way around it. That would be insane. Oh, that was stupid. I really need to stop taking pills. These spiders are gonna be a good start for my compost. Mushroom, welcome. How are you doing?
looks like.
Some kind of slowing effect against Lil Gurdy is just so goddamn amazing. Just completely stops her. And yes, it's a her. Yeah, sure. This means we get basically always monster eye effect. Need 0.3 more for the constant arm's eye. Gotta hold on to the Yara for sure. Let's do this. That was probably a bad idea. I'm kind of like the goals are basically just there for meh. Not really expecting to hit them ever at this point. I don't stream enough to do that. But maybe one day. You never know. I should have done it. Whatever. What the compost does is it will take any pickup that you have left on the ground, turn it into flies, and then it will also double any current flies slash spiders that you have. So it's a pretty good item. Yeah, it was here too. It was in all of Europe or all of EU. I hope you voted. Oh, I haven't even seen the results. Good job. Proud of you. Ooh, nice. Not bad. Where's all that? Yeah, typical. Another era. Definitely gotta pick that. Oh, for fuck's sake. That was my bad, for sure.
Oh my
God, my fire rate is like trash. I know stopwatch is boring, but it's such a safe win, you know. Let's see if we can get it. We should definitely should be able to. I can always just bump that my donation machine if necessary. Do need a tears up. So, game, if you ever loved me, please give me a tears up. Sure, let's just pick them now. Tears up. Oh, okay. We'll be happy with that. I can't complain about that. Ouch. So Rotten Baby will spawn a blue fly. Whenever its current fly has been used, it will spawn a new one. And Dark Baby, no, what's it called? Dark Bomb will take up any red hearts on the ground and turn them into usually soul hearts, but sometimes attack spiders or hostile spiders. I'm still gonna try and see if we can find enough money for stopwatch. Oh, this is good. Just chilling. I could use that, but then again, no. There we go. Yeah, let's just do that. Stopwatch is basically, I'm gonna seal this run to a win. So goddamn good. And it's a speed up, actually. I always forget to do this. Oh yeah. That sucks, Maestro. Really sucks. Oh, nice! Did it end up good? And what did you end up with the decision that you asked me about? With the amount of attempts. It tries no matter the length of the word. Seems harsh, but that seems okay, actually. I guess I don't really play Hangman all that often, so. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, yeah, that's the effect of stopwatch. Whenever I get hit. Or really not like a 9-volt battery or something like that. It's just so good with compost. Or car battery. The keys, honestly. When are you actually going, Maestro? So blank card, 9-volt, car battery, and neither. Yeah, let's do this. Welcome back. Didn't really miss a whole lot. I don't think. Care too much about any of these in here. Just take all of them. It's not sketchy, it's just slow. I got stopwatch and cube of meat, so it's not fast or anything, but it should be winnable for sure. I do still need tears up. I really do. Ugh, really? Rotten baby carry here for sure. and stopwatch carry. Why?
Go.
Yeah, I know. I just felt like, yeah, let's just start stream already. No real reason behind it, to be honest. Let's go and see if we can find a secret room. Hey, Kaya, welcome in. How you doing? Be there. Could very well be there. It's 99% sure here. Great. I would very much like Steam Sale. No Steam Sale. It's okay, log off is good. That was not. No. Wasn't really any items in there. So, then. For fuck's sake. What I was trying to say is, the next job is gonna be crucial. Oh, nice, Kaya. Oh, fuck's sake. I'm bad at this game, by the way. Actually, this is just a terrible run. I guess we could re-roll the run. Should we do that? I kind of feel like doing that. YOLO! Oh, mom's knife. We got 9 lives.
48 hour energy.
Not bad. We got, what's it called? Restock? Oh, we got Curse of the fucking Tower. That's bad. Not too bad, I guess, this entire ordeal. Let's see how it goes. At least we're not really losing the streak on this. Great start. Oh fuck, Curse of Tower. Ah, oh, fuck. Thank God for 9 lives. Oh, I suck. Oh, what? Didn't see that. Oh. This run is going pretty badly. As long as we survive this fight. Give me that. Fuck. We get a soul heart from her. Yeah, I know, but you have to, like, stay close then, and with this amount of health, it's a little bit risky. You know, that's the only reason I'm not doing it.
Friends till the end.
Trying to minimize the damage I take. Oh, Joker card. Let's check what's in here. Probably a bad idea, but I don't care. Okay, that means we can maybe become Guppy. I'd rather have this. Yeah, we can't, unfortunately. Now at least another life. This was definitely. Oh, okay, that's a way to get Guppy, I guess. I can't really get out of here now, I don't think. Am I stuck? Am I actually stuck here? What is this? I didn't know this could happen. Maybe there's a secret room here? No. So, how do we get out of this conundrum? Hey, Wookie. Welcome. I don't know. I actually have no idea if it's even possible for me to get out of here. Maybe if we die in here, we can kind of like go through. No, we can't. Wait, yep, the run's dead. Run's dead, guys. What a fucking sad way. I might know one way that we, like, there is a one slight chance because I learned a trick the other day. No, never mind. There's actually a rock underneath here that you can blow up. And has a chance to be a tinted rock. But yeah. Oh, that's so unfortunate, man. Oh! Ah. That could have worked. If Guppy's collar had activated, that would have been good enough. That's so annoying. Well, restart. Okay, we start with Little Harbinger. But no, what's up? I can't remember what's that called. The active item I have. We have decent tier rate. Eh, movement speed, bad range. Decent damage. Pretty good damage, actually, and good luck. Better start than last time, for sure. Oh, that's the mis- yeah, okay. I forgot what it was that I had in my hand. That's actually a good item. Me. I forgot what it was. Gonna help with little deals. Yeah, I forgot what the- I thought it was the, like, duplicate your familiars. That item. Sure, let's take that. That's actually a good strong start. All of the flies that I have. Speaking of flies, do the flies. Yeah, sure, we need speed. No, let's go. Let's just continue. I guess I could have checked the shop with Mr. Me. Possibly, but really not much of a point. Don't. Come on, just explode, thank you. I actually don't know what this does. Maybe whoosh. Anybody know? A trinket. Wishbone. Ah, fuck's sake, I knew it. I was getting greedy. I will try and see if we can. Damn it. Never lucky. Still looking for the item room, which is in the opposite end of the floor. We're gonna save that. I think we can do that. It's in the rack here. It's really good. Double soul heart and everything. Isaac's heart is a no-go. Damn it. Alright, we can't get another charge for Mr. Me. Yay! Oh, nice. Humbling bundle is so good. Basically makes it so we're never gonna need pickups again. Or gonna run out of pickups. Okay, we salvaged the Devil Deal chance for sure. That was pretty lucky. Do we have now? I kind of want the stopwatch again. Even though it didn't, like, save the run last time, it definitely helped out. Come on. Yeah, thank you. Oh, hey, I think we're gonna take these two here. Incubus. That's freaking amazing. Yeah. Would like some keys, please. I guess we can use Mr. Mesix. He's such a freaking amazing item. Thank you. No. I know some people like that item. I really don't. Because you basically have to, like, completely change the way you play the game. And it's just so hard to do. No. It is basically a double damage if you can utilize it correctly, but or if you have tractor beam or something like that. There's the keys. Yeah, I don't know if that was really worth it. Easy. Oh, yes, please. One of the better all stats ups. Alright, this run is basically one at this point, I think. It's not 100% for sure, but we have the good foundation with Incubus. Right now I'm just looking for the shop. Oh, God damn it. It's always worth looking for the shop when you have this to me. I think we can reroll that. Yeah, let's go for that. Oh, now cavalry doesn't really work with this to me, I don't think. Not really any reason to go for it. Yeah, fuck it, let's go for it. That's a great item, and never mind. Car battery has the potential to be really, really good, depending on the active item you have. Where the frick am I going? It is here? On an odd location? No! You lied to me, game. Here then. Want to check out the curse room? Not just yet. Humbling bundle. I love you. I suck so bad. That's annoying. Oh, nice. Not bad. I'll try to take you as well. Grab his head. Sweet. Keep that. Looking for the shop.
Invested.
That's okay. We still have quite a few shops left. Let's go and check out. That was not worth it. Mom's freaking racer. Yeah, that's gonna be a pass. I think that's gonna be worth it. Chaos. Chaos, chaos, chaos. Should we do chaos? Let's do it. I said let's do it. Oh, yeah. The hilarious thing is that in all other countries, it's called a Danish. Or in English, it's called a Danish. Which is kind of stupid when you think about it. Yeah, but what I meant was in English. It's called a Danish. Hey. Kinda want a full charge on Mr. Me. In case we gotta get double deal. We don't need more bombs, so we're gonna take you. And of course it's a Krampus fight. Why the heck wouldn't it be? What is this lump of coal? think Rune Bag is the better of these two. Can we get another? We probably can, actually. Yeah, it's really freaking good. I didn't want to go in there, but sure, why not? No. I'm not. Most of these runs are never gonna hit Boss Rush because it's not that I'm slow, I'm just like methodic. Yeah, it would have. I basically have to have a really good run if I am to hit Boss Rush. I could have gotten it if I really wanted to, but not really what I am trying to go for here. Can probably actually get another charge here. It's really awesome. Please, that should be, yeah. Yeah, I know. I gotta go for the Ace of Diamonds just in case my card shows up. Oh wait, yeah, no, I forgot. I thought it was the other right. I thought it was two of diamonds I had. I'm stupid. I think we want deeper pockets. Let's save the remaining money. Angelic feather, lol. Oh, nice, dude. Congratulations. It would be worth taking all of those pickups in there, but I don't really need them. Yeah, same. That's the only one I'm missing, like, at all. And then finding all items where I'm literally only missing one. Really happy the 31 day thing doesn't unlock an item. I guess we can take that actually. We're definitely gonna hang on to the Emperor card. Nobody saw that. Just want to check something here. Never mind. We can't check that. Hey, Spooter! Long time no see, man. How you doing? But we can't do this. And another evidence of me being terrible at this game. Oh, goodness. Ah, fucking war. Gotta bring this. Because that means we can get out again. Just wanted one. And garbage frickin' items. I'm not gonna take either of those. Oh, sure, we have so many keys. It would be literally stupid to not take it. I don't know what you mean, man. Fuck these. Much easier if you don't question it. And we have more batteries. Fuck, I hate the room. It take way too much unnecessary damage. Do we take experimental treatment? I don't think we do. We don't really need it. So let's go for the other one instead, the book. Oh, that was a good call. And yeah. Let's avoid that. Feels good. Take the Emperor card. And go down. Alright. This is shaping out to be a pretty good run here. Ugh, freaking curses. No. I want flying. Let's just keep going. Come on, just die already. There you go. I need more luck. Oh, we killed him. Never mind. It's not gonna matter if I take this or not. Come on, just give me that one. Come on. Where is it? Jesus Christ, that takes a long time. Oh my goodness, yes.
Degas.
Oh, I can see. No, I only have one. I thought I had Diver Punk. No, that's the other. Never mind. I'm rambling. And I'm stupid. I thought Deeper Pockets gave you one more trinket room, but it's the. Just gives you another. Card or pill room or whatever. Yeah, but I have the Euthanasia thingy with the black needle, black kind of thing. If you look right down there, right there, which insta kills it, and just took forever to actually proc, which was what I was a little bit tired of. Now I'm just firing it left, right, and center, man. I think ball of bandages is pretty easy here. Hold on to the strength card for now. Would like to get rid of some of these red heart containers. I have so many orbitals. Let's stick with the Yara. Yeah, it's pretty spooky for sure. The main thing I hate about the womb is the chewy noises that makes. It sounds so annoying. Yeah, fuck it. Oh, really? Kamikaze. Yeah. We could go fight Megastan. Since we have Mr. Me. That was gonna be an easy cathedral. Ooh, Perthrow. I think I'd actually rather have Yara Perthrow than Emperor. I'm not too scared about the chest. I guess I'm gonna have used the Emperor there. Nope. Freaking bomb flies. I moved out of the way there. Well, that's some bullshit. Yeah, I think there's bigger chance that we have full charge here. Oh, another era. Sorry about the flashing. Small rock. Not really any of these that I need. Kinda get, wanna get. Guess you get a spell. Let's see if we can open up here. Yeah, we could.
Judge.
Won an item. Jesus Christ. That's one hungry beggar. And he gives me freaking lunch. That's not lunch, what's it called? I can't remember. Fuck you, war. A little bit more luck up and we are... Because we can avoid. Oh, okay. Not bad. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why am I this bad, guys? Sure, let's take both of these. Should soon be getting... It could take you, but I don't want to. Ah, thank you, Robin. Why haven't I thought of that? Oh, there we go, close it up. If I want scatter bombs, no, I actually kind of don't want scatter bombs. Glitter bombs on the other hand. Oh yes. And now I actually want scatter bombs. I have a lot of damage. Jesus. And we get a pro throw. Do believe we have a room with two items in the other. Here's two. Not really gonna do anything, might as well take it. Thank you. Exactly. Oh shit, didn't see him. I only used him there just for shits and giggles. I might as well take all of the items, you know? Like, there's no reason not to. Could also go fight Megastan afterwards, which I'm kind of tempted to do. Hey, Excel, thanks for the one bit.
Kappa.
Thanks for the host. Oh my god, the holy shot. That's so good. Yeah, let's go fight Megastan. Just for shits and giggles. It's pretty good. Freaking custom beams of light. I could actually also go and fight Delirium if I want to, if I get the chance, because I have a stopwatch, making it a lot easier, obviously. There we go. Did we get the chance? We get the chance, so we do that. Yeah, we should. Just because. Yes, I knew that. And if you use it on a boss, they just die very quickly. It's actually a good item. Like, there's a reason why it's a 6 room cooldown. It's a good item. Oh fuck! I keep forgetting I have scatter bombs. Don't do anything. Nope, we don't have max bombs. There we go. Okay, we win. Strength card resistance. Strength card algis against delirium. Well, that's gotta be good. And stopwatch. Range. Both pretty damn shit items. Now that's a lot better. We're actually gonna keep that laying in here because we need the algae in case we get against delirium. Fuck.
Answers.
Very nice. I know this is probably not really worth it, but okay, that was actually very much worth it. Okay, never mind. I thought it would be bigger damage up, and we already have capped tiers, so guess I'm just stupid. Who would have thought? Spun. Okay, so there's two places delirium can be. We're gonna go for this one. Another Algis. Yeah, it's actually better to have two Algis runes. We're just so damn strong. And up. That's Guppy! And I think we're just gonna do that. So we have Polaroid invincibility. Not that we really need it, but we have it. Yeah, boy. That was just a pretty baller run. And he is not here either. So far away, Jesus Christ. Alright, here we go. Oh my god, he's dying so fast. I didn't even need two fucking houses runes. Easy peasy. Can we do this? Oh, there's nothing happened. Damn it. Ah, oh, just picks up the nearest thing. Alright, that's one. What a way to start an Eden stream, am I right? Let's go again. Little Haunt, Book of Sin, decent movement, average tears, decent damage. Could be worse. And three red heart containers. Okay, later bombs, not bad. Try and see if we can get it. Nope. We can take that. Sure, why not? Oh, that's a bomb. Oh, we have burnt penny as well, didn't notice. And a
hello, hello, hello.
Yeah, Kaya, thanks for host. Whoa! Boom! Literally. Bombs. Alright, we got lots of bombs and lots of money. That's good. I really like Lil Horn, but it's okay. Guess it's damage. Favorite item combination? That's a hard one. I like Cricket's body and high tier rate and long range. Monstro's lung plus Epicac. Ooh, that's a dangerous one though. Hey, congratulations, Kaya. Yeah, true. Oh, that's Black Heart. That's really good. That's exactly what we need. Speed up is good as well. That was a really stupid damage I took there. Let's see if there's possibly a super secret room. Nope. We're not gonna look for that. Hopefully we can find a tinted rock to really secure. Oh, that's nice. Ah, damn it. Bumbo. Alright, let's try a bumbo run. Fuck's sake. Let's give him his money. I really need that tinted rock. I was really stupid that I got hit by that. Oh, there was a tinder rock here, I didn't even notice. Oh, that's a feels good. That's a feels bad. Being hit by that. I'm gonna take both of these here. Restock. Alright. Could be in for a broken run. Okay, we have enough, the rocks now. Oh, black market. I haven't had that in like ages. Oh shit, I forgot. Should we try any of these? No, I want to keep my health for the double deal. No, oh, I wanted that! Bumbo! What did I eat for dinner today? Basically leftovers from few days ago. It was kind of like an omelette with pasta and cheese on top. Not really omelette, but kinda. Really good. I can't really do anything. I think I'm just gonna take both of these. At least let's just take the both of them after doing you. Little horn's good. Lockdown's bad. Burp. Okay, we got a one run here. That was easy. I think there was some chicken in as well, now that I think about it. I can't remember. It was really good, though. So, yeah, GG, guys. The streak is up to 2. Basically. Oh, nice. The thing is, this item is so good, the one that I just picked up, that it's basically a one run whenever you get it. It just obliterates everything. That was quick. Sure. I want to get the item first. Always good. I kind of like coconut. Sure. Oh, we want that. If at all possible. Oh, I forgot about him. And now it's even more one. We have Guppy's Tail, Mom's Key. That's like the dream as well. Yeah, we kind of do because we have Bumbo. No, thank you. I really like my speed here at 1.65. Whenever I'm home alone, I usually cook my own food. Never really bothered doing anything fancy. But lately I've been getting a lot of leftovers whenever I've been staying at my girlfriend. We always make a little bit extra so I can get some home with me, because I'm too lazy to actually bother making good food. I would like some more damage for sure. Oh, I'm gonna pick this one up because it's a good stats up. Yeah. That's okay, man. No worries. Oh, Bumbo! You magnificent bastard! He just dropped the troll bomb on him. Ugh. Would be nice with a little bit more damage, for sure. We are basically set on pickups here. Blind again. Gives me more range when I have infinite range. Cool, cool. And no, thank you. Yeah, we want that. Oh, for fuck's sake, why did I pick that up? Bob's freaking brain. Yeah, that's a pretty good idea to do. Oh, really? Bullshit. How the fuck did that hit me? It would be very nice with bomb immunity. Just saying. Can I please get that? Ah, oh, mini mush. Got a little bit excited there. Yeah, I could definitely imagine that. Yay, no curse. Another Yarrow Rune. Yeah, I need more damage. Don't really think that does anything. I could be wrong. How did that hit me? That's annoying. Didn't want to go in there. Oh, for fuck's sake! The fuck is this room, anyway? Like, come on. That's just bullshit right there. Alright, if I lose this run, it's because of Bob's brain, for sure. There's no way around that. Be up here, I guess. Oh, my freaking hell. What is that? Oh, this is bullshit. Okay, there we go. That's a little bit better. Oh, the boss was so stupid. How am I supposed to get past that? I can't stand here. Oh my god! What the fuck was that movement? This is so bullshit. That was just me being stupid. Oh my god, why didn't he die? Everything is just like going against me today. I'm also getting some of the worst freaking rooms. I'm so freaking tempted to take this and reroll this run just because of Bob's brain. I'm so tempted. But I'm not gonna do it. You know what? I'm actually gonna do it because I don't see this run working out for me like it is at the moment. I just did it. With God. Judas Shadow, that's really good. Got piercing shots, that's really nice. Tears down, that's bad. That's up. Oh yes. It's decent. But I'm gonna keep it here, and there's actually a battery over here. I'm gonna try and see if I can get. I'm so slow after having 2.0 we can speed. Got spun. Have a lot of damage. We have Eve's Mascar, right? Yeah, Eve's Mascar. Oh, we have Magic Mush. Yeah, this is a way better one. It is indeed. And I'm gonna stick with the Book of Sin because it's better. And I'm gonna drop the Retrovision Arrow. Feel like having that. So I'm gonna drop the Retrovision. Thank you. Oh, we have... Ah. Good to know. Need to be careful around. Shrooms. Although there aren't really any here. Yeah, it was a good idea to reroll that. Although it always feels bad to reroll. Brimstone. Oh, I haven't used these yet. Didn't notice. Be nice to get a devil deal. Where I can actually get rid of some of this red heart containers. And some shot speed up would be nice. After that, I'm pretty much set. I don't know why I went in here. There's no way that could have led on to anything. Not really worth it. Although it might actually be because we have Mom's Key. Oh, we don't have Mom's Key. Never mind, I'm stupid. We rolled that. Also remember, we are one part guppy because we have tail. It's one of the cool things about D4. You keep all of the transformation things, whatever. Oh, stupid. Yeah, boy. We managed to roll into it with the D4. We had to get rid of Brimstone, but it was for the greater good. And Krampus, of course. In the smallest freaking room possible. Soul Heart is very nice. I have bomb immunity. I didn't even notice. I was like, what the fuck? Why didn't I take damage? Oh, that's so good. Sucks. Really hope for a double deal. Nevaraki. Oh, that's a new thing. I can't bomb my way in there. Huh. That's interesting. Pretty sure that's a new thing at least. Oh, for fuck's sake. What just happened? Really? Yeah, we're not taking any of those. Oh, for fuck's sake. What? Yeah, we're not fighting Delirium this time around, that's for sure. Oh! Technology Zero. And... then we actually just gonna go over the unicorn. Easy. GG. That's two wins. Oh yeah. What's actually my highest? Best streak is 10 at the moment. That's like a long time ago. Also, they're only missing one item. Which feels amazing. Let's go for one more run. At least one more run. Oh, cube of meat. Love to spend. Bad movement speed, bad tier rate, terrible damage. Decent shot speed. And teleports. Yeah, I know, Robin. Sure. I don't know if that's a good idea. I will try. Oh, this movement speed is so bad. That's peeling. We have no key, so we can't even open that. Okay, never mind, we have a key now. So what do we need for this run to be good? Basically everything. Oh, okay, that's one thing solved a little bit there. And tears up. Cancer is one of the best trinkets in the game, in my opinion. If not the best. Mainly because they can actually break the tear cap. Good. Think we're gonna take the soul heart here. Little horn's gonna be real hard to get good damage in on with cube of meat. We can try that. I can't actually remember. It's a couple of years old for sure. I think it's from 12, if I recall correctly. Or 13. I think the original Binding of Isaac was from 2011. Get out of here. The main problem is he moves so much around that it's really hard to get of me to hit him. There we go. Okay. Without actually taking damage. That's a pro player right here. And we got a stat up for the only stat we didn't really need a stat up for. Perfect. That might be possible. As I said, I don't know. such a fucking shit item. It really is. Oh yeah, I noticed, I was like, did I see it in there? I was like, I can't remember. You're just so used to not picking up red heart containers, you know? My bad. See if we can farm some more red hearts here. Nice. I guess. It's a pretty fucking shit item. But if we're gonna use the cube of meat for damage anyway, like, we might as well take it. Lock up. Wow, plus was 17? Damn. I thought it was 16 actually. Oh, they're gonna be an expansion? Sweet, didn't actually know that. Finally actually managed to beat the game fully. And then they add more items. I guess I should check the store. Yeah, that was pretty worthless. Okay. I'm also trying to fill up my donation machine a little bit. That was good. That was actually a lot of damage. Oh fuck. Sure. More range. Whoop whoop. And Krampus! Yay! You were the exact thing I was hoping to find. Hashtag sarcasm. Fuck it, that's okay. At least you're better than Love Toots. Thank you. Of the lost. Oh, for fuck. I'm not even gonna bother. It would kind of surprise me if they didn't actually do that. at some point. Maybe not just yet, but... At least we have good tears now. When did that happen? My items to give tears on. I'm kind of confused. I don't know. Oh, wow. That sounds sick. That's like a lot of levels. I think we want this one. Cow. Now you funny Xantor. Such jokester you are. Actually, I'm just gonna try and see if I can... Such a Maymay maker. Maymaker. More jokes. Who even uses Snapchat in 2019? Apparently everybody but me, but fuck that. Go for that hard container. Oh, nice. Callum to Biner. Hello there. Welcome to the stream. That's a lot of high emotes. Nothing that works out for me here. No. And we have not way yet. Oh, nice. Which one will we get? I think we're gonna take Crown of Light here. Gonna ignore you. Yeah. Why did I take this? That was stupid. She should have ignored it. I was debating Crown of Light and item moderator, but I was like, yeah, pretty easy pick here. Crown of Light all the way, as long as I don't take damage. Why is my damage still only 2.61? Is it bugged? Oh, really? But it's glowing. Weird. Totally intentionally blocked all of those shots. What the fuck with my cube of meat? Ugh, bad trip. So typical that when you want red hearts, you don't get any. There we go, red hearts. No red heart. Okay, sure, why not? Give me a freaking Perthro. You can actually use that. That's nice. Wafer, not bad. That was a good play. Wafer's gonna become real helpful later on. Just give me red hearts. God freaking damn it. Oh, damn it, that was my bad. Could you imagine that whenever anything got poisoned by any item, they would have a chance to draw a black card? I would make this poison ring thing that I have a lot better. Can I just get a red heart? Jesus Christ. What? Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright. At least I know now where the tears up comes from. I actually didn't know that the Wilbos did that. And now we have the Crown of Light effect. And marbles. Sure. Oh, that's a tough one. I think I have to go with the curved horn here. Like, because I have Crown of Light, it gets amplified. At least for now. Maybe if I don't know. I think it would be worth trying breaking the what's it called? The heart here. Yeah, that was definitely worth it. Might actually go even lower than that, I'm not sure.
Go.
Yeah, let's keep it at here. That's a good one. And then we need the store and the bottom room. Sure. Really not good, but it's okay. Oh, fuck's sake, really? Where did my curved horn go? Did I consume it? I think I did. Somehow. Not sure how, but somehow. That means we can get back with, get our thingy-thing back. Cancer. Yeah. This is good. Not sure if it's worth it, but
probably not.
The fuck move. Not always.
But often.
I guess it's almost always worth it. It's very circumstantial when it's not worth it. We're going this way. Fuck's sake. That's pretty good damage. I need flying. Let's go for some more angel deals now. Just because. We found both store and item room. We are moving on. Better flight items, in my opinion. Ran out of bombs. Forgot I didn't have a golden bomb. I should probably have utilized that more. It's always nice. Gonna buy a bomb. That was not even a very big payout here. Should we go for the dice room? just to see what's in there. I guess we might as well. As well as the cursed room. Yeah, there's no way we're gonna make boss rush. Pretty useless. Another magician card.
Two of spades.
An emperor card. We are gonna hold on to the emperor. I can never remember what any of these does. To be honest, I so rarely take angel, like the angel round. I don't know why I chose to fight both of these. Either that was kind of stupid. But for fuck's sake. Which one? Rosary or Holy Grail? I think it is. Not quite sure. Actually, I'm gonna look it up. I rarely do this, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Health up, fly. Yeah, that's really that good. And that's not really cheating. Three soul hearts, and so on. Oh, yeah. I guess we're gonna go rosary. Just for the soul hearts. We should be good enough that we don't need that many. Oh, damn, that's an XL. You know what? This is the best plan to use Emperor. Doing all of that bullshit. Anybody would do anything? No. That's what I thought. Nah, ain't gonna do that. That's cheating. .88% and I still get a devil deal. That's interesting. And what a devil deal. Can we? Yes, we can. I think maybe. Would really like to get this one first. But I don't get enough damage. Or I don't deal my enough damage to myself is what I'm trying to say. So I can't. I don't have enough bombs. Which is quite unfortunate. I'm just gonna do like this. We need some red hearts. Fuck, let's just go up to the cathedral. I kind of wanted to, like, if I had enough bombs, I would have taken Judas Shadow, went out of the double deal room, and killed myself by using bombs. And then I would have taken the Abaddon. And it would have taken way too long because I have just noticed I have the wafer as well. If there had been a fire in there, that would have been great. But unfortunately not. Should be able to find enough red heart container or red hearts in the chest. What? How did that hit me? Oh, there's a second here. important. Oh, pretty garbage tears of items. What? We're just gonna go straight for her. The boss here. This has been a really weird run. I think. Yeah, he's stuck. Could I please get some red hearts already? Sure, party time. Favorite Gertie strategy. Let's go behind her. We need to do this properly. Kill Gluttony last. Oh, fuck's sake. Boom. There we go, we got all damage back. Yeah, I'm not dealing with that. Fuck's sake. And we got another win. Boom. Feels good. That was 3 wins, yeah. Not bad. Not bad at all. I'm gonna call the stream here. I could probably go for another one, but I kinda have to get up early tomorrow for work and shit, so not shit, but work. So yeah. Thank you all for watching. If you haven't already, make sure to hit that follow button up there so we know when I'm live next time. And check out some of my social media. I will probably upload this entire run or this entire stream to YouTube as soon as possible, probably actually tonight. And I will see you guys around. Just gotta plug a little bit here and take care. Bye.